Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss balancing a chemical equation. Chemical equations are balanced based on law of conservation of mass, which states that mass can neither be created nor be destroyed. It means number of reactants should be equal to number of products. This equation, CaCO3, that gives CaO plus CO2, carbon dioxide. This left hand side we called as reactants, and then right hand side we are getting the products. So calcium carbonate CaCO3 is a reactant. So according to law of conservation of mass, this should be equal to product side. So to balance the equation, first let us split that like left hand side and right hand side. Here two easy understanding of for balancing the equations, this ball and stick model is used. In CaCO3, the atoms present in CaCO3, we are going to write one by one. So Ca, calcium, only one atom is present. Carbon, also only one atom. Oxygen, you can see there are three oxygen atoms are present. The same order we are going to write it for the right hand side also. So calcium, we have only one. Then for carbon, also only one carbon atom. For oxygen, we have that here one, here two. So 1 plus 2, total we have 3 oxygen atoms. Now we go to draw a column between left hand side and right hand side. Here we are going to write difference. In this difference column, we are going to write the difference between left hand side atoms and right hand side atoms. For example, for calcium, in the left hand side we have 1 and right hand side also we have 1. So 1 minus 1, 0. In the difference column, if you get 0, it means that the atoms are balanced. Now let us move to for carbon. Carbon also 1 here and in the right hand side 1. So 1 minus 1, 0. Then oxygen here 3. In the right hand side, total oxygen atoms 3. So 3 minus 3, 0. It means we got 0 for all the atoms. That means it is completely balanced. Just for a moment, imagine these balls are representing atoms. So here total number of balls 5. That means number of atoms in the reactant side 5. The red ball represents that oxygen atom and the black one for carbon and the orange one for calcium. So here 3 red balls, that means 3 oxygen atom, means here also we have the 3 red balls, 3 oxygen atom. So according to that law of conservation of number of reactants should be equal to number of products. From the reactants we may get that completely different products, but the number of reactants should be equal to the number of products. So let us check that left hand side atoms with right hand side atoms. So calcium we have that only 1, then here also right hand side also we have 1, then carbon we have 1, then right hand side also 1, oxygen 3, here also 3. So it is completely balanced. So the balanced reaction is the original reaction itself. CaCO3, that gives CaO plus CO2, carbon dioxide. Thanks for watching.